Now that I've got the density, I can use that along with the temperature, which I took of the water earlier using a thermometer, to figure out the salinity. I'm going to use this TSD chart in order to do that. It's called a TSD chart because it has temperature, salinity, and the curved lines are the density, which we got using our hydrometer. How this works is I look for the curved line that has my density on it, which is this 1.026. And then what I'm going to do is I look for the temperature that I recorded the water at, which was about 7, around 18. So between 15 and 20, 18 isn't marked, so I just have to sort of estimate. So halfway would be about 17 and a half, so a little over halfway. I'm gonna trace my finger across a little over halfway until I cross that 1.026, which is about here. Then I go straight up and I get 36 parts per thousand. So that would be my salinity. You'll notice that I don't have a density of 1, which is what the fresh water was. But remember, fresh water contains no salt. So we already know its salinity. It's going to be 0. There's no salt in fresh water. Oh, and the temperature of that fresh water was also around 18.